Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I don't have much of an introduction today, so let's just get right into the game. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing here? Extermabot. These things are kind of crazy. But they went down. Destroy that, destroy these. Oh gosh. There's shark objects over there. What is that? Okay, let's get that out. So that I can automatically start killing these things. I don't know what these things are. I don't know what those are, but they're dead now. Glad I've got that little robot with me. Okay, you're dead, and there's more coming. Should be all. Oh god, it's another one of these. Ah! They were behind me!
Oh boy.
So that's out of ammo. Proton drone. What the hell even are those things? Whatever they are, they're dead now. And I'm picking up all the bolts they dropped. Let's set that off. And set that off. More bolts, the better. Oh, what did this drop? Awesome, it dropped combustor ammo. Set these off. Awesome! Oh gosh, which way do I need to go? Okay, there's that. So I had to go up here.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to
That looks indoors. Cool. I'm gonna save up for that. But for now, I need to get whatever upgrades I can.
I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness.
Okay. Okay, good. I still have the Predator launcher active. I'm not getting any closer than I am now. These things suck. God, no ammo. Combustor. I can't reach him from here. Let's at least get up on top of something. Go down already! Okay, it went down, and now I'm out of ammo for that. Pyrocider it is. I'm gonna run out of, like, all ammo before I'm done with this. Will you die already? Good, they're almost all dead.
That's the last of them.
I need ammo. For anything at this point. Yes, Pyrocider ammo. Okay, give me just 1 second, guys. Okay, I'm back now, but this stream may be shorter than... Well, just shorter. Eh. What are these signs for? I don't know what I just did.
Nice.
Oh, that's what I did. Now I've got to go through there. What? Oh god, I still don't have any predator ammo. Proton drum got refilled. Fusion grenades are refilled. Still only have 6 out of 30 for that. Let's equip that. Vermin my tail. Okay. Also get another Mr. Zircon. Because Mr. Zircon.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
And I'm out of ammo. Yes, Mr. Zircon, kill!
Oh dear, more of them.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Flee before Mr. Zircon.
I'm just gonna let him do this. Well, there goes Mr. Zircon. Now I'm stuck to fend for myself.
Oh boy. Out of ammo.
Get another Mr. Zircon! Proton drum! All the way over there!
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
We're all clear.
Mr. Zircon lives here.
All of them are dead now. I want to say I saw ammo down here, but I could be wrong. No. Ammo.
You dare waste Mr. Zircon's time with crates?
Shut up, Mr. Zircon.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Shut up, Mr. Zircon. I don't know what that did, but oh well. Oh, it powered this. Okay. That's a big one. Oh god. Okay, that powered down that one. Sweet. Sweet. You deal with them, Mr. Zircon. Mr. Zircon's funny. Yes, let that blow up. Don't blow me up. Just give me the ammo.
All these robots move on to the containment center. Repeat, all these robots to the containment center.
Thanks, Mr. Zircon. Died and left me here.
Yes.
God, call me an unlawful life form again. Mr. Zircon, save me!
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. I'm about to give you your first lesson. I shall let you live, little alien. Signed, Mr. Zircon is only to kill.
Well, in with the Omni Wrench. Come at me, bro. I don't want to step on that yet. Okay, good. It didn't send me somewhere with more monsters. Well, more monsters. Oh, there's a tank. There is a freaking tank. Okay. Knew I was missing one. Okay, in that case, I'm gonna go get all the ammo I can. Destroy any and all ammo crates. Ah! Please don't kill me. I am not your enemy. Well, I guess I am. Oh my god.
Found out he was completely
hosed. That was fun. Ooh. Yes, nice crate. Gave me plenty of combustor ammo. Set that off. Sweet, more combustor ammo. Shut up, Mr. Zircon. I don't care that you're bored.
It looks like the city is now a decoy free. We have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Yes, it's a race!
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like that. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Now let's see if I can actually... Let's see if I can actually manage to, control this.
Get set. Go.
Yo.
Comes to us from Felden's Kizzel Plateau. This is his first time on Rilgar, so let's give him a warm welcome.
Yo, this is fun.
Offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
Oh, it does.
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time?
Whoa! With his boost meter filled, Ratchet activated the hoverboard nitrous system.
I'm not too shabby at this. That's my life! Oh yeah! Oh, there's three laps. That's good to know.
What a trick. Are we looking at the next Skid McMarks here?
Bumbox's lack of hoverboard experience sent him careening off the track.
Oh well, I'm still in first.
We'll bring him back to the action.
Not too bad, at least I'm still in first, though.
Stretching blast forward at incredible speed. This could get dangerous.
Yeah, it could.
That boost pad really gave him a boost. Sorry.
That's me, though. Suddenly, terrible puns.
Nice work. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race.
Hey.
Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better things to do.
After I do each race, I'm gonna end the stream. So, yeah, there's no telling if I'll win or lose the next two on my first try. But I'm hoping I win them. Yes. Let's do the Silver Cup! Ah!
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set.
Bam! Whoa.
The same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out.
There's bombs here. Casual panic. Okay.
Gotta do a better job avoiding those bomb boxes.
Oh yeah, I forgot I can jump. Boost is almost full. Oh no! Boost! Wait, what?
Fans will be happy to hear that we just received word from Skid McMarks' reps. The pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of the sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery.
Yes. Don't mess with the Lombax. That's asking for trouble.
What a trick. Are we looking at the next Skid McMarks here?
Maybe, maybe not. You never know. Wham!
That's a costly error.
Not too costly. If I'm correct, I'm almost to the end. Yep. There we go. I did it! I won the Silver Cup! Yeah! Now
yes,
I've just got to win the gold.
For the gold cup. So tempting.
And once I win this one, I'm gonna end the stream.
Get ready, get set, go!
Way! Oh god, there's a lot more bombs.
Just a little background on some of our racers today. Griff Blastek's riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000.
No!
Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4.
Shoot! I may lose this one. But if I lose it, so be it.
Whoa! Nice trick! This Lombax has skill. Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can you catch up?
Yeah, I'm sure I can. Just need to use a boost. And learn how to properly land my tricks.
This race is brought to you in part by Megacorp, makers of this year's most anticipated.
Whoa!
Toy, the Proto Pet. Pre-order yours today.
What the hey?
Ratchet flash forward at incredible speed. Ratchet takes the lead.
This one's more challenging than the others. Oh no, I fell off again! Crap! You're going down.
And Ratchet hits the boost pad.
I don't think so, bud. Why do I keep falling?
Look at him go. Ratchet takes the lead.
That was great.
Holy wowzers, you're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
Erwin is always in last place. What the heck? Anyways, guys, that was on my first try. I'm in the stream here. See you guys next time.